You call it hard living a lie? Just feeling dead inside.
You think if I'd have been around when I was that age, things might have been different?
Probably not.
Just been so long, just trying to be someone else. Don't
you help me? You have got to stop all this hate. It's doing you more damage than it is him.
But your pathetic and stupid insecurities have put your own sister in danger.
You disgust me.
And I don't want your love.
I'm done looking out for you.
Go and find someone else to love.
I'm deaf!
He lost his hearing in the accident.
What if I can't hear her voice again?
I didn't want to fall in love with blokes at all. But it don't work like that.
The way you treated me when I first come out, well, I mean, you weren't exactly stellar parenting, was it?
Bullied at school.
Trauma,
shut up by my dad, battered in prison, beaten by the boys that kicked Paul to death.
I have always been bottom of your pecking order.
I fall in love, right? And I mean, like, I proper fall in love. And I'm supposed to be grateful that he can even stand in the same room as him.
Are you proud of me now? When will I ever be enough for you?
Tell you one thing the old man was right about. I am good for no one.
I don't want to do this anymore. Because that is what love is. It gets given to you and it gets taken away. I love you. How can you? Ask for help,
you call it. All he saw was weakness.
If anything had got like serious, then I'd have ruined his life.
Could have been screaming at me, you could have been shouting for help.
And I wouldn't have even known.
I'm afraid Ben has total hearing loss in what was his good ear. And the little hearing he had in the other ear has deteriorated.
Basically, when I was inside, some of the lads used to nick my hearing aid and smack me in my good ear, so I couldn't hear out of that either. It meant I kind of got used to lip reading.
He wouldn't hurt you so much if you didn't still love him.
But why doesn't he love me back? No! You have to look at me when you're talking!
Your hearing has got worse, hasn't it?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I can't hear a thing.
I'm sorry for everything. I'm sorry.
Don't be sad.
But you can't change it. But you can change you.
Oh, should I?
For your daughter?
I'm a bad dad.
His old man made him feel worthless. You're saying that he does the same to you. So it's up to you to break the cycle.
I'm not sad when I'm with you.